We enjoyed a warm and mostly sunny day with some smoke haze lingering, while tonight clouds are gathering. And here in Parramatta, we are feeling a few drops of rain. Temperatures today were around 4 degrees warmer than average, reaching a top of 30 degrees in Penrith, Richmond, Olympic Park and Canterbury. 29 the top in Campbelltown, Camden and Gosford, while the city was a cooler 26 degrees. It was mainly fine across New South Wales, just a few showers around the far south. The coast saw a range of temperatures from 29 in Grafton to 21 in Batemans Bay, while further inland we saw a top of 25 across the Riverina. Tomorrow, a cold front crossing the southeast will bring showers to Tasmania and Victoria, while unstable air masses and hot winds will trigger some late showers and storms across Queensland and New South Wales. Brisbane will be partly cloudy tomorrow, 32 degrees, fine in Canberra, 21. A few showers on the way for Melbourne and Hobart, fine and 20 in Adelaide, sunny and 28 in Perth, and the heat will continue in the north. Across New South Wales tomorrow, we are expecting some late showers concentrated along the coast from Coffs Harbour to Sydney, bringing 10 to 25 millimetres of rain. So very warm weather in the north, heading for tops of 30 in Grafton, Narrabri and Bourke, while southern New South Wales will stay fairly cool, heading for a top of just 20 degrees in Wollongong and Albury. Sydney will be partly cloudy tomorrow. There's a high chance of showers and a storm, most likely in the afternoon and evening. Now, if that rain arrives, we're expecting 1 to 10 millimetres across the Sydney Basin. Heading for a top of 21 degrees in Terry Hills, 23 in Kellyville, the city and Parramatta, 24 the top in Blacktown and Liverpool, 25 in Richmond and Penrith. Okay, let's take a look ahead. Friday, we'll see a light shower or two, 21 degrees, staying fine across the weekend at this stage, partly cloudy and 20 on Saturday, 24 degrees on Sunday with a few showers moving in again early next week. Those overnight lows ranging from 17 tonight down to 13 degrees. In our west, it'll be mainly fine on Friday, 24, partly cloudy and 21 on Saturday, warming up to 26 on Sunday, 29 on Monday with a shower or two. Those nights ranging from 10 to 15 degrees. Hello again. I'm sure you noticed our cooler day today. This morning, there were a few spots of rain around town, just enough to wet the ground. And after a low of 13, the mercury rose to a top of 20 under sunny skies, nearly 11 degrees cooler than yesterday. Under southwesterly winds, maximums around town ranged from 17 at Rosebud and Ferny Creek to 22 at Epping. Geelong had a lovely day for the Geelong Cup, a dry top of 20. Statewide, maximums ranged from 11 at Falls Creek to 26 at Mildura and Swan Hill. The bulk of the rain band moved through the north and east of the state. Heaviest falls were 7 millimetres at Falls Creek, 4 at Mount Hotham and nearly 3 at Wangaratta. While this northwest cloud band does look impressive, stretching down from the Kimberley, there's not a lot of rain associated with it. Around the country tomorrow, Brisbane 32 degrees, Sydney late showers up to 15 millimetres, 23 degrees. There could be a storm. Canberra 21 with some light showers. Hobart 15 with showers increasing. Tomorrow in Victoria, dry and sunny in the north with maximums of 19 at Echuca, 20 at Wodonga, scattered showers on and south of the ranges, cold enough for snow down to 1400 metres. In the south, temperatures will be below average and there's the risk of hail through southern areas such as the Bass Coast and Wilson's Prom. There's also a warning for strong winds and a sheep graziers warning. Early showers will clear for a partly cloudy day, maximums mainly around 16, 17 and 18 degrees. Showers will return at night, heavier in the east, with falls of around 3 millimetres. Geelong had a dry day today for the running of the Cup. Tomorrow, a top of 17 degrees with fresh winds and a late shower. Thursday in the city should be partly cloudy, light showers in the early morning and again at night, a low of 11 and a top of 17. A cloudy day on Friday should be lovely by the afternoon, a top of 15 degrees. Sunshine on Saturday and 20 after a cool start down to 7. We could see a shower or two on Sunday and a possible storm, 23 degrees. Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday, all cloudy and showery, tops of 17, 18 and 19. Mostly dry overnight, then a few morning showers. Sunny breaks through the afternoon and a top of 17 before showers return in the evening. And we'll also have a few showers tonight.
Melissa, we're looking at mid-30s for the inner or western suburbs, sort of low 30s around the coast. A bit of a sea breeze eventually along the coastal fringe, but it will take a while. Some stronger northwesterly winds for tomorrow, about 6 or 7 degrees above average at least for your Thursday. It'll still be quite warm into Friday as well, with a later southerly change just cooling down the weekend. Let's get to those temperatures now over the southeast as we take a look at our flyover and the sort of coast and bay islands today sort of hit the mid to high 20s, inland into the low 30s. It was the Gold Coast, Redcliffe and Sunshine Coast recording 27, Logan and Brisbane 28, Caboolture 29, Beaudesert and Warwick 31, Ipswich and Oakey 32, Gatton 33 degrees, and that was the top in the southeast. The weather map tomorrow, a cold front crossing the southeast corner of the country will bring showers to Tasmania and Victoria, falling as snow over the Tassie Highlands. Hot winds ahead of this front over northern WA, the top end, Queensland and New South Wales will trigger showers and storms late in the day. For the capital, sunny and warm in Perth, a shower to Melbourne. Increasing showers for Hobart, showers across Sydney, sunny in Darwin and 35 degrees. Queensland for Thursday, sunny and low 30s. If you're in Cairns, Townsville and Mackay, sunny start to the day in Rocky and Gladstone with showers developing late. A hot day across the Wide Bay and Burnett with afternoon showers. A scorcher in the outback, 42 for Mount Isa, 41 for Longreach and Roma, 37 degrees. Southeast Queensland, some early fog will clear to a partly cloudy and hot day. Late afternoon showers and thunderstorms are likely. Temperatures in the low to mid 30s. Moreton Bay, north-northwest, 15 to 20 knots, a strong wind warning for the Goldie. Brisbane, early fog patches, a hot day, late afternoon, evening showers and storms, and 32 degrees. Your outlook, possible early shower Friday, clearing to a sunny 30, chance of a shower Saturday and 25, afternoon showers Sunday and 25. Ipswich, sunny Friday and 31, partly cloudy Saturday and 27, afternoon showers Sunday with 27 degrees. For the Goldie, GC 500, morning showers Friday, clearing to a sunny 27, a shower or two Saturday and 24, afternoon showers Sunday and 25, hopefully getting most of the racing in Sunday. For the Sunshine Coast, early showers Friday, clearing to a sunny 30 degrees, cooler for Saturday with a possible shower, then an afternoon shower on Sunday and a top of just 25 degrees, but a hot one heading our way tomorrow, and it should be a nice Friday as well, guys.
Looking good. Thanks, Gary.
Hello again. Well, we are getting ready to settle right into that spring sweet spot on the forecast for the next few days. And today wasn't too bad either. We had temperatures getting to around 21 degrees, a mixture of cloud and sun today. It's cooled off a little bit now, though. It's around 16 degrees in the city right now. So across the suburbs, it was cold up in the hills, only 14 degrees at Mount Lofty today. But the rest of us were kind of in that mark around, you know, 22 degrees at Elizabeth and Mawson Lakes, 21 degrees at Glenelg. Basically dry conditions through the north of the state. Still pretty warm up the top, like 30 degrees for Cooper Pedy. But then we certainly softened off as we came further south. So Port Pirie 24, Clare 21 degrees today. I think there was a light spot around Mount Gambier with 18 degrees. There we go. We can see it on the radar there. And Keith made 21 degrees. So on the charts, we have a high pressure system coming in. For the next couple of days, that's still just delivering that southwesterly airflow. So temperatures are staying pretty mild, kind of where they are now. But they will warm up as that high continues to move across. Around the country, Sydney's looking a bit iffy tomorrow. Could be some rain, maybe some thunderstorms there, that top of 23. While Melbourne is looking at just a slight chance of a light shower and 17 degrees for a top. So back to SA, and it's a pretty easy peasy forecast for tomorrow. Certainly nothing major going on. 22 degrees the top for Port Augusta, 21 at Port Pirie, and Port Lincoln is expecting 20. Around that mark too at Nuriutspa, we've got 18 degrees. And then tapering off down to 16 degrees for Mount Gambier. And once again, there is just, you know, the chance of a light splash there tomorrow. On local waters, we're looking at southwesterlies to 20 knots, turning southerly 15 knots. And temperature-wise, well, pretty similar to today, just, I guess, a touch softer. 20 degrees for Elizabeth, 17 expected for Mount Barker and 19 for Noarlunga. In the city, we're going for that top of 20 degrees with an overnight low of around 10 degrees tonight. But you can see from there, we are gradually warming up to 21 on Friday and then right up into the mid-20s with plenty of spring sunshine in store over the weekend. So whatever you're up to, I believe a few kids' birthday parties in the mix there, it should be great conditions.